Did you know that certain PS1 games can actually double as normal audio CDs? So that means you could put a game into a CD player,
and then the disc would play certain tracks and other cool audio clips from the game.